Hopefully, if we can get some early picks here, this may turn around. Yeah, Hilv goes down courtesy of Happy Cool and Young and Beautiful. Ironclad stuck fast to this cart with super glue. You couldn't get him off with a chisel and a plier if you tried. You could put the hammer to them, but they will not move because they will not exit this series at this point. The reverse sweep could start here for Young and Beautiful on Junkertown, and they will get the cap.
They are. They've been given a nano as well. Now they're fully charged up, and Microwave is out, and this is going to be an absolute kitchen nightmare. Scaring away those supports, but no frags going to be gained off the back of that one. Kathy is going to move away, but their tagline is stuck. They've been grabbed in as well. It's an absolute massacre, but Awkward's managed to pick up Boostio. I don't even know what's happening anymore, Lemon, but where's my team going to counterattack? They've got the advantage of a spawn, so they've got a nano-boosted Tracer.
He's going to set it up over the box. Maybe no. LJ, with that challenge, gets it off the wall and now begins to dribble downfield. Krasim needs to make his decision. Makes it a little bit too late, but Saucy's there with the save. Daniel's coming in for the second. It's off the wall. It's off the backboard. LJ needs to bring it in, and by God, they will. Straight into the back of the net, and they never had a chance.
Eight teams' jaws have become two. HSL and Giganti, the reigning champions in many people's minds of Europe in Giganti. This Finnish powerhouse that's always here. They're making it to semis, they're making it to finals. They claim the title two times. For three members on this roster going for that hat trick. On the other side, HSL, a little bit of a dream team. So much story here.
What are you doing? What is this? Oh no, the disengagement grab. I can't believe my eyes, Lemon. Where's my team? They're laughing all the way to the bank. That was Yepyzy's best chance. Oh, what? NA grabs in the chat. Unacceptable.
This was Rival's choice of map as well. They thought that surely Odyssey couldn't bring out the wacky double shield on this one. Darns moves over now onto the Reinhardt. The Crusader will lead the charge. They're not retaking the Holy Land this time. They're just trying to take Havana A.
And a lot of people are saying here that they are the best Doomfist in the world. Among them, Genji's Glister. And I bring Genji up, Jaws, because I want to see Daddy and his Legion here clean up their comms a little bit to be more reminiscent of how we've seen engages happen from Genji with the Reaper and the Doomfist.
In the way, diverted off onto the backboard, and Stormy's going to try and keep the pressure up. But he's putting it towards his own goal right now. That's set up so well for... Oh, thanks for the pass, buddy, says Zaya. Always a fan of Stormy. Setting it up beautifully.
We have been asking all of you at home and all of you in the arena who have been watching who your Team Mobile MVP is, and so many people have been saying Corey from Team USA. They're going to be coming up next in the gold medal match. It's going to be Corey going up against Eileen, DPS superstars, Jinmu versus Sinatra. It's all going to happen right here to crown the best team, the best country in the world for 2019.